Ground is a cool 15 degrees Celsius. There's a slight haze and a little bit of turbulence, so please keep your seatbelts fastened.
Excuse me, is this seat taken?
Vladimir, right? Hi. When did you get here? Sit down.
Please, act like you don't know me.
I don't know you.
Don't look at me.
Oh. So how was your flight?
Don't talk to me. Just do as you were told.
Mentally, some people.
Last time. Rahul, open the fucking door.
He's lying, I got it last time. Bastard, one more time, I'll cut your balls off and make you earrings. Huh? Alright, fucker, you're dead.
You deaf?
When did you get back?
Just now. Oh my gosh. Tashi, you're scratching me. Please go shave.
I can't. There's no water.
What do you mean there's no water? You get 2 hours of water every morning?
We forgot to put the buckets out.
What do you mean you forgot to put the buckets out?
Him.
What?
It was his turn.
Yeah, but you could hear the water running, right? All you had to do was get out of bed and put the buckets out. It would have taken you all of 30 seconds.
Yeah. It was his turn.
Oh my God, I can't believe you guys live like this.
What are you getting so worked up for? We'll do it tomorrow.
Because you're meeting my parents for lunch. I want you to shave and look presentable.
I'm meeting your parents?
Wear this.
Told you not to buy me such expensive stuff.
Just wear it, Tashi. People judge you by the way you look.
Yeah, I don't hang out with any of those people.
Listen, I'm not joking, okay, Tashi? You have no idea how pissed I am. I'm going home now. Don't be late.
Man.
Baby, can you drop this for me, please? This afternoon, it's urgent.
I have an assignment.
Here's the address.
Girl really loves you. Lucky bastard. So, where is she?
I'm looking.
Why? You don't know what she looks like.
Shut up.
You have her number?
Nope.
Man, you're the cow on the information superhighway.
Me? You're the one still shooting film, you chute.
Digital is for fucking tourists.
You...
You're ringing, so you must be Tashi. Hi. America.
Hey. Hi, Tashi. Couple more hours, we'd have found you. This is Nitin, my photographer.
Hi.
America's a special correspondent, just started with us today.
Hi, special correspondent. Welcome.
Hi, shall we?
Because I want to do everything I can, you know? No limits.
How would you define everything?
Singing, acting, I think directing. No, wait, definitely directing. I paint, I'm working on my first collection of poems, and I want to have my very own clothesline one day.
Clothing line?
What?
Never mind. So, what do you enjoy most out of everything that you do?
Everything!
Of course, just everything. That's why she does it all.
Just love. Yeah.
Could you sing us one of your songs?
I don't know.
Come on, we've only got a couple of minutes. Come on.
Okay.
Brilliant.
Okay. It's called I Hate You Like I Love You. Like I love you in brackets. So, it's like I hate you, brackets, like I love you.
I hate you like I love you in brackets. That's brilliant.
I hate you like I love you. I hate you like I love you. And then the drums come in. Dun-dun-dun. That's it.
Are those your lyrics?
Yeah.
We shouldn't have asked you to sing. I can't get it out of my head now.
So true.
Hey, do you want me to sign something for you? Because I don't mind.
Really? That's...
You know how some celebrities get all high and mighty? I just don't get it.
Oh.
Waste of my time.
Hey, that's priceless. Now, from this moment on, anytime you're depressed, I want you to take a look at this and say, I hate you like I love you. In brackets. It's a magic photo.
You can have it. Tuneless and brainless.
Hey man, being hot is like a full-time job.
Dude, there's real news to be covered and this is the crap I get.
She was news to me, okay? And honestly, I'd be happy to cover her anytime.
With what? Your paunch?
For starters.
You met my friend Nitin, the serial rapist?
Hello, serial rapist.
You got something?
Yeah. Some for you, some for me.
Alright, I'll be back after lunch. Menika, nice to meet you. Why did I leave that package? Hey!
Oh.
That's mine.
Sorry.
me.
What, fucker? Huh? Oh, no. I was on the phone.
Okay, Arup, this is nice. Very nice.
Thanks.
But do you think you could make him a little happier?
Happier who? The banana?
Huh. You know, like he's having fun. All his life he's wanted to be in a banana split, and this is like a dream come true.
Dream come true for the banana?
You know, happy. Something like... could you just...
One more? That's all right?
You got it?
First thing tomorrow, I'll...
No. Now. The client is waiting.
Right now.
Drop everything else. Do it now.
Hello. Arup? Arup, are you there?
What?
Hey, I need a favor. Can you drop that package off for me?
No, I can't. Didn't you hear that? I'm stuck in fucking banana hell.
And she wanted to touch a killer whale.
Mona, they are like dolphins.
Papa, what are you doing here?
Surprise!
Even my mama's daughter got married on the 29th of November. And they're so happy, Mrs. Latu.
Oh.
Sorry, 29th November? That's just a month away.
You don't have to worry. Your mother and I will do all the running around. Isn't that true, Mrs. Latu?
That's what mothers do, Veta.
It's one.
Where's that driver, Mummy? Wasn't he supposed to be here at one? Go to the tailor's after this.
Relax, we'll be here.
Tashi, did you drop that stuff?
Hello? Yeah, Menika.
Yeah.
Yeah, no worries. Yeah, I'll tell Nitin. Okay, bye. Uncle, auntie, I'm really sorry you have to go. Something's come up at work.
No more, uncle, auntie.
Beta, you're family now. From now on, mummy, daddy. What do you say, Mr. Latu?
That's how it is.
Ah, Tashi beta, come with me beta.
I should really get going, daddy.
This will take only 1 minute. Come on! You like it? Good. Take it. It's for you.
I can't, daddy.
Forget it. We are not even discussing it.
But Jay, we've even bought a flat for you, just 5 minutes away. In the morning, we'll walk over to your place for breakfast. And in the evening, you both come over for dinner. It'll be wonderful. I just can't wait.
Delicate.
You can work wonders with the right model.
I'm guessing this is some for you and...
some for me.
Huh.
Bache, say cheese.
Man, is nothing sacred.
He doesn't mind, I asked him.
So that pretty young thing was a waste of your time and this is worthwhile. I don't know what that says about you.
Oh, that he's a serious journalist.
Yeah. Or necrophiliac.
Yeah, a gay necrophiliac.
Idiots.
Yours. Mine.
You're not coming in?
Nope. Work to do.
Listen, I gotta file this. You drop this off for me?
No.
Thanks. Here's the address. Go.
What are you doing this evening?
Well, you know, work.
Oh. All work, no play. Tashi. Dull boy.
Hi.
Hi. Oh,
fuck. What are you doing lying in the dark like that?
I'm sick, man. I feel poisoned.
Did you see a doctor?
Yeah. So here's what you need to do. Just take my scooter.
Why?
You just take it, yeah.
Ah, fuck off! Why am I taking your scooter?
Hey, Tashi asked me to drop off this package, yeah.
That fucking thing is still floating around.
Listen, if I wasn't sick, I'd do it.
Sure.
Chal, listen, since you're going out in any case, can you do me a favor?
What?
Bastard!
ये पूरी दुनिया गवार और जाहिल लोगों से भरी पड़ी है बिल्कुल ध्यान मत दो फिर से शुरू करें थोड़े से
सो द डॉक्टर हैज टू चेक फॉर फूड पॉइजनिंग
गुड
डू यू माइंड आई हैव टू सेंड हिम अ स्टूल सैंपल
फक ऑफ
पेशेंट का नाम
नितिन बेरी मिस्टर भाटिया
ठीक है मैं तेरे से बात करूंगा
सर ये तो टट्टी है
थैंक यू Beauty. Red color, huh?
Thank you, Mr. Jain.
Mr. Tashi, listen, I just wanted to remind you that the rent is due next week.
I know, Mr. Jain.
Good, good. Very good. It is just that it was late last month. And a month before that also, na? That's why.
You said you'd speak to Mr. Maharaj about the dancing. Every night, Bharatanatyam on our heads.
Kathak. See, I spoke to him. And he said that he will try and take his class early.
That was last week.
Hi.
Hey, what's wrong with you?
Bastard, I'm dying.
Okay. And you?
Meeting Ritu for a movie. It's Return of Disco Fighter. Where are my pants?
Okay, just hang on a second. Something I want to talk to you about. Two things.
I don't know about that Ritu. That girl, she doesn't give me a good feeling.
Yeah, she's my girlfriend. Only supposed to give me a good feeling.
You're my witness. I warned him.
Hey, listen, rent's due next week. I'd like to pay it on time this month.
Sure.
Nitin?
Yeah, I'm not paying rent anymore.
Uh-huh.
You're moving out?
No.
You're not moving out and you're not going to pay rent. How the fuck are you going to manage that?
Check this out.
The hell is this?
It's a naked man lying on top of a naked woman. It's called fucking.
This is Manish, our landlord.
Yeah, the fucking wife cheater. And that's Lena. She's a whore.
No. I thought she was sucking his dick because she's really outgoing, but a whore, you say? My God.
If I wasn't, I'd fucking give you this.
How'd you get these?
No, that's the wrong question. The right question is, are we going to pay rent anymore? And the answer is... no. No more rent. No more fucking rent.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about a small business transaction with our landlord. He gives us some money and these pictures don't get to his wife.
You're gonna blackmail him?
It's not blackmail. It's a sign from God.
Oh, you're gonna blackmail him.
We're living with a criminal. It's Nitin Sobraj.
I'm just the higher moral authority in Manish's life.
You're the higher moral authority in his life.
Yes, and I'm asking him to mend his evil ways. I'm not a benevolent god.
You know what? Don't tell me anymore, right? Because when the cops come to get you, I don't want to be dragged in as an accessory.
Oh, an accessory? Listen to him using big words. And hearing is an accessory, you truth. Listen, I've been in this business for 2 years. Nobody gets caught.
I'm sorry, you've been in this business for 2 years?
Listen, I do all the work. You fuckers get to save rent money. Everybody wins.
And two?
Two. I'm getting married.
Yeah, we know that.
No, getting married next month.
Really? I thought this wasn't happening till like next year.
Yeah, but then I thought, what difference? Sooner the better.
Right up till the moment they chop his head off, man. The goat thinks he's going for a walk in the park.
Bastard, you're just too negative. Yeah, I hate this attitude. Listen, this is great news. Yeah, come here. Give me your hand. Great news, yeah.
Chutia, I was looking for these. Yeah, your gand is like a solar eclipse, man.
Listen, she's too hot. I was going to marry her myself, but you can have her here. She's too sexy, you lucky bastard. You're moving out. You're moving out? And why the fuck were you going on about the rent?
I know where it is. Okay, should I bring Nathan?
I can't believe you.
Okay, bye.
Oh my god, this guy fucking
phone. Baby, I gotta go. Look, it's work. I swear I'll make it up to you, okay?
Just go, Tashi. Just go.
Thank you. Do you see him right behind me? Hmm? Don't look. What about her? It's gonna cut early. I heard she's a lesbian.
Really? Where'd you hear that?
Well, you know, here and there.
Considering some of the men I've been with, that doesn't sound half bad. Oh, come on. Don't tell me you've never thought about being with a woman.
No, never. So did you see Rajiv yet? I think he's around.
Nope. Excuse me.
Sure. Do you see her? Don't look. That's Menaka Vashisht. She's a lesbo.
Really?
Uh-huh.
So, what's the story?
Story?
Yeah, you know, you called me, gave me the address, told me to come over.
Yeah, I know. I'm not that drunk yet. I didn't say anything about a story. I just gave you the address.
Wait, so I came here for nothing?
No, to have a drink, have some fun. Dashi, stop working.
I was in the middle of something.
Couldn't have been that important.
What?
Why'd you pick up the phone then?
I'm glad you're having fun. I'll talk to you tomorrow, when you're sober.
Dash, come on.
Lovers pact, huh?
Rajiv, I am not in the mood for your bullshit, okay? So why don't you just leave?
Make me?
Oh. Listen, man, I don't know you, okay? Do you mind?
Yep. I mind.
Hey, fuck. What's your problem,
what did you say?
Man?
What the fuck? Huh? Come on, say
guys,
it.
Guys,
Say it again. Come on.
Listen, man. I'm not looking for trouble, all right?
No, bitch. Trouble's looking for you.
Whoa!
Should have kept your mouth shut.
Leave me alone,
now mind your
bastard.
Fucking business. Come here, you. Come here.
You fucking
come here.
Bastard.
Come here. You think you can get away with this? Bastard. Nobody messes with Rajiv Khan, man. Get.
Let's go. He has friends. I'm really sorry. I just want you to loosen up, have a good time.
It's okay. What do you mean loosen up?
No, I didn't mean it like that.
I am loose, okay? With friends, people who know me. People don't feel the need to drag me halfway across the city in the middle of fucking night so I can loosen up.
Don't be an asshole, I apologized. I'm just trying to be nice.
Where should I drop you off?
Well, wherever.
What basket? I'll fucking kill you, you
Sashi,
bastard!
Go, 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 go!
Son of a bitch! I'll fucking kill you!
Sashi, go, 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 go! What?
Fucking I'll fucking shoot you like I dog! I'll kill you, you bitch!
Fuck my car. My brand new car. Who's the asshole?
My husband. Ex-husband, as soon as the divorce papers show up.
I can't believe he took a shot at me. Jeez, where'd you find him?
Oh, well, you know, arranged marriage. Parents forced me.
Really?
No. He was my boyfriend in school. I actually ran away from home to marry him. I fought with my parents.
You know how to pick them.
Sitting here with you. I'm gonna get some coffee. You want some?
You can't just do that. That's not...
Anyone who can afford to stay at this hotel can afford to buy us a cup of coffee. Cappuccino, okay?
Would you do this on a regular basis?
No. Just on days I get shot at by my ex-husband. Hi. I'm calling from room 509. Can you please send up to Cappuccino's? Hold on. Would you like something to eat? No, just the coffees.
Thank you.
This is wrong.
You need to fucking lighten up.
And I came to you in the cab.
Oh.
I remember this.
Yeah. Yes.
Oh, yes, baby. Oh, just a little harder.
Excuse us.
Oh, my God. Yes. Yes. Oh, fuck me. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Yes, like a horse. Oh, in the back. Get me in the back. Smack me, bitch. Smack me. Oh, like a horse. More in the back. Come on.
I could have sworn that was our room.
Oh, Frank, I hope this isn't Alzheimer's.
Louise, the key worked.
Oh, Mr. and Mrs. Egan, I have your coffee.
We didn't order any coffee.
Thanks for the lift. And I'd be happy to pay for your window.
It's all right. You didn't shoot it. Night.
Put the buckets out. Bastard. I'm dying.
Man, do you drink all my juice?
Yeah.
There were like 3-4 cartons in there.
I know.
You don't even like orange juice.
Sometimes I do.
Man.
I'll buy you some more.
Damn right you'll buy me some more. Did you wash your ass with my juice?
Bastard, I told you I'll buy you some more now. My fucking ass cheeks are stuck together.
Fucking. I can never drink orange juice again.
Yes, Mom. Yes, how many times are you going to tell me the same thing? Okay, Mom, and listen, please do not forget to pick up my lehenga from the designer. I just know that guy. He will not be done on time. Yes. Yeah, Mom. Okay. Bye. Love you. Bye. Hey, baby.
What?
What happened to you?
Work.
Work? Work? They don't pay you enough to get killed. My dad gives you a brand new car and this is what you do to it, Tashi?
You're gonna miss your flight.
Hmm.
Sir, laundry.
No thanks.
Laundry. Chutiye. Hat.
Hey, ruk.
Yes, sir.
Kis room ke liye?
507, sir.
Lade main le jata hu.
No, sir, I can't do that. I have to deliver the food myself.
See, he's my friend. So, birthday hai uska, to hum log surprise dena chahte hain.
Yes, sir, I understand, sir, but it's hotel policy.
R. Bala Chandar. Dekho, koi problem hogi, main tere manager se baat kar lunga.
But, sir...
Le, bachchon ke liye mithai le lena.
Sir, I'm not married.
अपने ले ले लेना।
No sir, I can't do that sir. I have to deliver the food myself for reasons of quality.
तो खुद ले जाएगा।
Yes sir.
For the reasons of quality.
Yes sir.
ले जा।
Ready sir? Room service. Sir, your lunch. And happy birthday, sir.
Sorry, but it's not my birthday. What the fuck?
Surprise.
Yeah. What are you doing here?
Delivering your food, man. Unlike you, we make our deliveries.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Bunty.
Aram se. Sala naya kurta tha.
Ye to dry cleaning se bhi nahi jayega.
Khanta. Sala kal hi tailor se lekar aaya tha.
Where is my package?
I send it like every time.
But I didn't get it. So where is it?
I brought it in and gave it to the courier like every time. How's this new girl?
New girl?
My regular girl was sick, so she told me her friend could help us, who could help us out for free, only this time. The new girl didn't know what she was carrying. She didn't know.
Yeah, I'm sure. Talashi lo be kamregi.
Arup, this is very nice, Arup. Very nice. The client also liked it very much. Only thing, they felt that the banana is smiling too much, too happy.
Why?
He's about to get eaten. What could be wrong? You want me to make him sad? Yes, not too much, about 7%.
नहीं, मैं नहाने जा रहा हूँ.
अरे अभी तो नहाए थे.
अब गर्मी बहुत तेज है ना, गर्म हो गया हूँ मैं. बस ऐसे ही फिर से नहाने का मन कर रहा है. नहीं नहीं मिस्टर नी नितिन
कुछ नहीं है व्हाई आर दोंग हैपन हैं यू गॉट टू बिलीव मी नाउ दिस गर्ल शी मस्ट मिस्ड अप
नंबर दे उसका
व्हाट
हर फोन नंबर
9 8 6 7 6 6 no 7 6 5 1 9 9 0 No, no, I must have mixed it up. I mean,
Bunty.
No, I don't talk! No! No! Why should I be here if I want to teach
you? Because you don't know me.
Oh, what's that?
It is something to clear your brain, man.
What are you doing?
Number.
Number. 9 8 7 No, 6 7 6 5 1 6 8 Fuck! Number is 6 1 9 9 0 No! 1 1 9 0 1 1 9 0 Please! Put it out, please! Turn it off!
Hello,
you've
reached
Sonia. Please put it
out!
Off the beat. Put it out!
Surya? Leave her a message. Call back urgently. And now, I'm calling her again. This time, leave a proper message. Okay? And also call the room service, order some food. Kya khayega baloru?
Hey. What happened? Where were you yesterday?
Arup, what are you doing here?
Ritu, kaun hai?
Koi nahi, mama. Arup, you shouldn't be here.
What's going on?
Hey, guys. Ritu, your friend.
Yeah, a friend.
Ritu's friends are my friends.
Arup, this is Vivek. He's a computer engineer in Canada.
Hey, nice to meet you, dude. I hope you're coming for the wedding.
Wedding?
He doesn't know.
I was just about to tell him. Actually, Arup's here to pick up his stuff. He's a cartoonist. I'll be back.
A cartoonist, huh? Like Chacha Chaudhary.
Yeah, like Chacha Chaudhary.
That's funny.
Vivek, your tea is getting cold.
Oh, right, yeah. Hey, good to see you, dude. Hey, old jungle saying, phantom fist is quicker than the eye. See you at the wedding.
When were you planning to tell me?
I hope it doesn't matter. In a month, I'm moving to Canada. You should go now, Arup. Please. Good luck with your cartooning.
अब वर और कन्या एक दूसरे को वरमाला पहनाइए चलिए शुरू कीजिए मंगलम भगवान विष्णु
कह रहो ये शादी नहीं हो सकती
तुझको कदर नहीं है ले देख ठेंगा मेरा अरे तेल लेने जा तू कोई क्या उखाड़ लेगा मेरा जा 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 छुड़े
Hi Sonia, it's Vladimir. I want you to call back as soon as possible. It's very, very urgent. So if you can do it, thank you very much.
Hello?
Vladimir, it's Sonia. I got your message.
Good, good, good. I want to ask you about the package you have to deliver. Did you deliver it?
You know, actually, I didn't, but I gave it to a friend to deliver. I had to do some shopping before the flight.
Are you crazy? After I told you exactly what to do, you think this is a joke? You think this is a picnic? That we are in a picnic? You are so fucking stupid! Hello?
Well done.
Hello, you've reached Sonia. Please leave me a message after the beep. Bye.
Vladimir.
Hello, yes.
Hello, Miss Sonia.
Now, who's this?
Hi, Miss Sonia. This is Vladimir, supervisor. I'm calling to say sorry for his behavior.
He's a very rude man, okay? Very rude. I only did this as a favor to him, you know, because he's a friend of a friend. I helped him out and look at this. I mean...
Mm-hmm. You're right. I'll definitely take some action against him. Some very strict action. By the way, where's that package you had to deliver?
No, actually, I'm surprised it hasn't been delivered. I gave it to a friend. He's usually very good at these things.
Something must have happened, you know. We all are busy people. Why don't you give me his address? I mean, I'll have it picked up.
Are you sure?
No problem at all. Sorry? Yeah. What's his name? ये कौन
ताशी
तू है ताशी
या हु द फक आर यू
ओ बैरिस्टर विनोद सवाल जवाब का डिपार्टमेंट सिर्फ मेरा है तू ठंड रख थोड़ी तो तू ताशी नहीं है
मैंने बताया था ना सर अब मैं नीचे उतर जाऊं
मेरा पैकेज कहाँ है
पैकेज
पर तू अलग मजे ले रहा है
बस बे ओ लोडू
सोनिया नाम की लड़की ने तुझे एक पैकेज दिया था वो पैकेज कहाँ है
पता नहीं
अच्छा
जिसने पैकेज ड्रॉप किया था उससे पूछ ले वो यहाँ नहीं है
मैनचोद मजाक हो रहा है
ना 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 he's right मैंने ड्रॉप किया था
तूने ड्रॉप किया ये तो कह रहा तू यहाँ ही नहीं लगता तुम्हारी पहुंच तो और बजानी पड़ेगी
सर सर मेरी बात सुनिए ही गेव इट टू समवन टू ड्रॉप इट ऑफ एंड दैट गाय ही गेव इट टू मी टू
नहीं एक मिनट तू ताशी ने ये इसे पैकेज मिला इसने किसी और को दिया उसने तुझे दिया फिर तूने ड्रॉप किया
या
फिर तू पहले क्यों नहीं बोला
सर आपने पूछा नहीं
चल अभी पूछता हूँ, बता कहाँ है।
I dropped it off at this place, shop, Indian handicrafts या कुछ था।
Indian handicraft में तूने डब्बा भर के टट्टी भेजी थी, पैकेज कहाँ है मेरा?
नहीं सर, टट्टी really? You sure?
Am I sure?
No, you're probably right. You're probably right.
Haa!
I thought you're absolutely right. There must have been a mix-up.
Mix-up? Man, chot! अगर एक बार और पूछना पड़ा ना बेटा, समझ ले तू टपक गया। पैकेज।
डॉक्टर, it's at the doctor's office.
बंटी,
सब हो गया? चंगा।
आप नहीं होते तो पता नहीं क्या होता।
अरे छोड़ ना यार। चल।
मिस्टर नितिन।
Who is next?
मिस्टर नितिन। आपका फ्रेंड ये ड्रॉप करके गया था।
मेरा फ्रेंड? क्यों?
चले।
बंदे के बारे में क्या जानते हो तुम लोग?
Nothing, he's dead. सर, अब मैं नीचे उतर जाऊं?
भाई वो तो मुझे भी पता है, he's dead. लेकिन ये सब फूल पत्ती की कलाकारी कहां से आई
भाई? You know, sir, if I could just get down, मैं आपके सारे questions answer. My roommate took them.
ये?
नहीं, मेरा दूसरा roommate, इसका photographer.
इसका photographer? अबे चूतिये शहर में इसके लिए मुर्दों की फोटो खींचते फिरता है।
नहीं 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 सर, एक्चुअली ये एक जर्नलिस्ट है।
थैंक यू वेरी मच, मैं सच में आपका।
अरे छोड़ ना यार, तेरा तो रिकॉर्ड ही अटक गया है। सच बता, मेरी जगह तू होता तू भी यही करता ना। हाँ चल, चलता हूँ।
क्या हुआ, आप घर नहीं जा रहे?
नहीं यार, अपने भाई से मिलने जाना है।
आपका भाई है? Hey guys.
और आप होंगे फोटो जर्नलिस्ट, आइए। अरे आप ही का तो इंतजार हो रहा भैया, कहाँ था बे? हाँ अब आप अपनी तशरीफ की टोकरी उधर पार्किंग में लगा लो, चलो।
मदद करो, अरे बच्चे को मदद करो, संभल।
ये वही टाई है जो मैंने तुम्हें दी थी?
हाँ।
नाश्ता लग गया।
ये हाथ मत लगाओ, पता नहीं क्या बीमारी लिए घूम रहा है तू। अब क्या तू पकौड़े खा के जाएगा?
नहीं, चलता हूँ।
They shaved your head before hanging you?
No.
What?
No.
So how come you're bald?
I did.
You did? What is this, fucking mill on the floss? What the hell just happened? Where the fuck are we going?
Can we come in?
I'm sorry I picked them up. How can you just leave a bunch of diamonds lying around? I wasn't thinking, but now I am. I think let's just return them, walk away from this whole thing.
We can't.
Well, we'll just...
They tried to kill us after they got them back.
What?
They tried to kill us after they got them back. Too late to walk away.
We can't just sell them and run. I mean, where do we...
Sorry, auntie.
Where do we go? Our lives are here.
Why can't we just go to the police?
Sonia will get into trouble.
She'll get into trouble. Hello. This is all her fault. What the fuck has she been doing hanging out with fucking psychos? And I know this is your dowry, man, but this is an ugly fucking car, okay? When a donkey fucks a rickshaw, man, this is what you get.
₹3 lakh. ₹3 lakhs.
₹3 lakhs?
Final offer.
Okay.
Good. Very good. तो ये आप लोगों के हीरे हैं 30. तो इसका टोटल हुआ 90 लाख. आधा घंटा तुम लोग घूम कर आओ, मैं तब तक जो है कैश का इंतजाम कर.
सॉरी, 3 lakhs each. 3 lakhs each.
देखो यार, this is my final offer. No bargaining. लेना है लो, तो चलते हैं.
नहीं 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 नहीं. चलेगा. 90 lakhs. It's okay.
Oh. I'll go to Patna. I'm gone 5 years. No, I'll go to Kashmir. Nobody will look there. Oh.
What are you doing?
No, just checking. Saw this movie once. Cash on top, and underneath they had stuffed it with all fucking newspaper. This is all cash. Nice guy, huh, that Mr. Adlakha. Where are you going to go?
Staying right here.
What? They'll find you, man.
Yeah, they'll find me, they'll beat me, and I'll tell them you're in Patna.
Pass.
Give me the phone.
Hello?
Banerjee. You fucking hack.
Hello?
You block on every bong art director in the business. I quit, you talentless whore, you. Doc. Doc. Come on.
By about 11%. And hello?
Banerjee.
You fucking hack.
Huh?
Blot on every bong art director in the business.
What?
I quit,
you talentless whore.
God damn it, who is this?
It's Arup, you dumb fuck. I quit.
Oh, you did.
Yeah.
हीरे वापस चाहिए 2 बजे तक. होटल राज पैलेस, रूम 507. वरना इसे पार्सल पोस्ट से वापस भेज दूंगा.
What? What?
Who is it?
They got Sonia.
They? Who they?
We have to take the diamonds back. We have to return the money and take the diamonds back.
What?
Take the money back? I just quit my job. No, you're right. We have to do the right. They didn't recognize me. I can always tell them it wasn't.
But, but we take the diamonds back, they kill us. Wasn't that the problem to begin with?
We don't have a choice.
We don't have a choice. What? We're just going to go back there and get killed. That's the plan, to go back there and get
fuck, man, will you shut the fuck up?
I hate your fucking girlfriend, man.
कोई नहीं जी, कोई नहीं. पेमेंट करो, ले जाओ, आपका ही है जी सब. कितने हैं?
आपने जो 90 लाख दिए थे पूरे हैं?
खरीदने कितने हैं?
सारे चाहिए.
ओ तो फिर तो जी डबल है.
देखिए, आपने जो 90 लाख दिए थे
पूरे वापस कर रहा हूँ, प्लीज आप हमारे हीरे दे दीजिए।
भाई साहब, वो जो बंदे मेरे पास ना जी हीरे बेचने आए थे, उन बेचारों को ना उसकी वैल्यू नहीं पता थी, मुझे पता थी, इसलिए डबल।
लुक, I'm begging you, किसी की जिंदगी और मौत का सवाल है।
ओ देखो यारा, यहाँ तो ना जी सब लोग इसी तरह का रोना रोते हैं, और मैं इतना बड़ा बिजनेस चला रहा हूँ, कोई आश्रम थोड़ी ना खोल रखा है मैंने।
Somebody will die, okay? You understand? We were here half an hour ago. Nothing has changed.
मेरा तो जी फाइनल ऑफर है, डबल।
Where are we going?
Times of India.
For what?
I have a plan.
Drag me halfway across the city? I only do that for people who know me, for friends, and in the middle of the fucking day. I have a deadline.
Trust me. So do I.
This is the plan.
You find a parking spot, sit tight till you show up. Simple as that. Nothing to worry about. Watch it!
Hey, auntie!
Chalde!
Antesh!
Can't see with this thing in my face.
Whatever you do, keep your face covered.
I'm assuming there's going to be an explanation at some point.
Yes, of course. But later. Did you get the money?
Yeah.
Why do we have to give it back? That guy's an asshole.
This isn't a robbery. We're taking back what's ours, returning what's his.
Ours? Nothing is ours. We're just the dumb fuck stuck in the middle. We should keep the fucking money.
Go! You drive. Let me do the thinking. Find a spot as closest to as you can. Park there.
Man, I'm dying in this. You know how hot this thing is?
Yes. I'm wearing one.
नहीं, ये भी नहीं.
मैम, ये देख लीजिए फिर.
नहीं नहीं, कुछ और दिखाओ.
मैम, आप मुझे बता तो दीजिए आपको किस टाइप का आइटम देखना है, फिर मैं आपके चॉइस का बता दूं.
ऐसे कुछ नहीं चाहिए, कुछ और दिखाओ ना.
ओके मैम, ये देख लीजिए.
इश, चलो चलो ना, बेकार है.
एक मिनट, क्या बात है मैम, कुछ पसंद नहीं है?
नहीं, बकवास है सर.
अच्छा, तो आप मेरे साथ मेरे ऑफिस चलिए, मैं आपको दिखाता हूँ. मेरे पास ऐसी चीज है कि आपका दिल खुश हो जाएगा. चलिए आइए. अच्छा. आइए ना प्लीज.
नफीसा, तू जरा वेट करेगी, मैं आती हूँ. नफीसा, मैं आती हूँ.
चलिए आइए आइए.
हाँ जी,
कैसे हैं आप सर?
ठीक हूँ. मेरा सेट तैयार है ना, या आज भी इंतजार कराने का इरादा है?
मैडम, ऑरेंज जूस
पहले आप.
थैंक यू.
तो किस रेंज में देख रही हैं आप?
मैं कीमत देके पसंद नहीं करती.
जोहरी है जो कला की सही कीमत पहचान सकता है.
एक मिनट,
ये देखिए, सिर्फ आपके लिए। ऐसी कारीगरी आपको कहीं और देखने को नहीं मिलेगी, गारंटी है मेरी।
इसके साथ पायल भी है
ना? पायल
इसके साथ हमारे
पीछे पीछे, ये चोरी नहीं है, जो मेरा है लेके जा रहा हूँ, तेरे पैसे बाहर है, निकल।
साले तू बच्चे है नहीं,
मेरी फिक्र मत कर साले चोर।
Fuck you, साला तेवड़िया fucking rat, fuck I should rob you.
जुरा
नहीं, मुकल मुकल।
ये रहा आपका सेट।
अरे वाह, क्या बात है, मैंने तो सोचा भी नहीं था इतना लाजवाब होगा। वैसे मैं पर्सनली सेठ जी का शुक्रिया अदा करना चाहता हूँ। कहाँ है सेठ जी?
अंदर है, मैं अभी बुलाती हूँ।
वॉक, डोंट रन।
भाग भाग डी के बोस, डी के बोस, डी के बोस, भाग भाग डी के बोस, डी के भाग, भाग भाग डी के बोस, डी के बोस, डी के बोस, भाग भाग डी के बोस, डी के भाग, अभी आई, अभी आई, अभी आई, अभी आई, भाग भाग डी के बोस, डी के भाग, भाग भाग डी के बोस, डी के बोस, डी के बोस, अभी आई।
Thank you.
Bhag bhag di ke bos, di ke bos, di ke bos, bhag bhag di ke bos, di ke bhag, bhag bhag di ke bos, di ke bos, di ke bos, bhag bhag di ke bos, di ke bhag. Abhi aayi, abhi aayi, abhi aayi, abhi aayi, bhag bhag di ke bos, di ke bhag, bhag di ke bos, di ke bos, di ke bos, abhi aayi.
Crazy. You guys. Crazy.
So what was all this about?
Save his wife.
She's not my wife.
Wife to be, fiance, whatever.
You're engaged?
Kya naam tha uska?
Lena.
Lena. तू वहां पहुंच के बस मुझे इशारा कर दियो, उसका आगे मैं संभाल लूंगा।
भाई साहब, मेरे ख्याल से बस वार्निंग देकर छोड़ देना चाहिए, है ना?
अच्छा 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 अच्छा, ये ख्याल है आपका। श्री महान रंडी प्रेमी, एक एक हराम ज़ादे को मैं घसीट के थाने लेके जाऊंगा। मार मार के दिमाग ठिकाने लगा दूंगा हराम साधों का।
कंट्रोल रूम, कंट्रोल रूम, मैं लाल गाड़ी का पीछा कर रहा हूँ, इमीडिएट बैकअप की रिक्वेस्ट है।
गलती से फरार मुजरिम लाल गाड़ी DL3C 6390 ढोलकपुर की तरफ जा रही है, इलाके में बैकअप की रिक्वेस्ट है।
हाँ ठीक है, घुमा।
दो बजे का टाइम दिया था आपके बॉयफ्रेंड को, अभी तक तो पहुंचा नहीं। अब देखिए, आपसे मेरी कोई दुश्मनी तो है नहीं, मैं जो भी करूंगा मजबूरी है मेरी। अगर आपने किसी और से प्यार किया होता तो पता नहीं आपकी कहानी क्या होती। सॉरी मैम, डेडलाइन इज अ डेडलाइन। 10 9 8 7 6 5 अबे तेरी माँ की, देखा तूने?
सर जी, फिर से ट्राई करें।
अच्छा,
10 मिनट है, बोर हो जाएगा नहीं?
चल उठा।
You guys wait here. I'll be back.
Okay.
I'm coming with you.
Oh. You don't have to. This is my problem.
I'm coming with you.
Will you wait here? We'll be back soon.
I'll think about it.
Where are you going?
Where do you think?
चल निकाल, पहले उसे छोड़।
अबे ऑर्डर दे रहा हूं, बे रिक्वेस्ट नहीं कर रहा।
डोंट फक अराउंड।
पहले हम चारों नीचे जाएंगे, तू लॉबी में मिल और ये ले जा।
What are you doing, man?
अच्छा ऐसे होगा।
जल्दी करो।
Yes, sir, yes.
मैं बताता हूँ कैसे होगा। पहले तो मैं इसे मारूंगा।
दाशी!
चुप कर।
दाशी, please give me money.
चुप कर।
चुप!
फिर तुम तीनों को, और जो मेरा सामान है वो तो मुझे मिल ही जाएगा। तुझे क्या लगता है, तेरे बहादुरी दिखाने से दुनिया बदल जाएगी? बहनचोद, मुझे बंदूक दिखा रहा है। अबे भोसड़ी के, जानता है कब से धंधा कर रहा हूं? तू क्या सोच रहा है, मेरे सर पे बंदूक रखने से मेरी गांड मारने की परमिशन मिल गई तुझे? बहनचोद,
we'll be right back.
Happy anniversary, darling. Cheers.
Just go to fucking Disneyland!
So they're right. You are a lesbo. I should have known.
What are you talking about, man?
I saw you, okay? I saw you kissing that woman in the burqa.
What are you doing? Following me around?
So you won't deny it? Huh?
Rajiv, enough.
So you're not gonna deny it, huh? Stop, damn it! Okay, who the hell were you kissing? Who were you kissing?
Me. She was kissing me. You don't approve?
Kissing you?
Well written.
You say it's brilliantly written?
He said, are you sure they can't trace that fucking car back to us?
It's in my father-in-law's name. He reported it stolen. That should cover our asses.
He's not your father-in-law?
Yeah.
So Sonia called off the wedding, huh?
No. I did.
You called it off. You called it off. He called it off.
So you don't mind if I ask Sonia out to dinner, right?
Dude, what the?
What? She's hot, man.
You got more?
In cupboard. So you called up that guy, art director, what's his name?
I'm done with that crap. I'm moving back home.
Why?
I can't make the fucking rent, that's why.
Hey, what the hell? What the hell is this? Don't look at me. It's the hand of God.
Crazy bastard.
What? Did you do this? How did you do this? What? What do you want to do?
मस्ती नहीं विशाल बेटे, तूने डैडी को ताऊजी का कार दिखाया? दिखा ना।
तूने ताऊजी के लिए कार बनाया? अरे वाह, दिस इज लवली। पढ़ के सुना, क्या लिखा
है? डियर ताऊजी, वी आर ऑल वेरी सॉरी दैट बुलेट हिट योर बम। वी होप यू कैन सून गो पॉटी ऑन योर ओन।
ऐसा लिखा है क्या? ऐसे कैसे लिख सकते हैं?
हाँ एक्चुअली बेटा है, इट शुड बी अ बुलेट हिट योर बम। वी ऑल आर वेरी सॉरी, अ बुलेट हिट योर बम। हाँ ए क्या कर रहा है, छोड़ देगा क्या? हाँ लिख। चलो चलो,
that car anymore. Magic photo, this. It's yours.
No. Buy it, Ashley.
Listen to Vijay Sohaya's new song, I Hate You Like I Love You, Like I Love You, in brackets.
Listen!